Hey guys, I hope you had a great weekend, but you know it's Monday morning, so it is now time for the answer to Friday's question of the week. And for this week's question, I ask you guys, tell me about a piece of advice you wish you would have gotten when you were younger. And this week's advice winner comes from my friend Brett, who sent me a quote, and it said, "If you do what you love, you'll never work a day in your life." And it's so true. That's so good. I wish I would have thought of it myself, because when we're younger, there's all this family and societal pressure to get the job that earns the big bucks, the job that's gonna make you the most money. When at the end of the day, do you want a big house or do you wanna be happy and fulfilled? Unfortunately, a lot of times we have to make that choice pretty early in life in order to be able to make it at all. So always go with the choice that fills your heart with passion, because I personally believe not only will you get the most happiness and fulfillment out of it, but I think anytime you work with passion, you're also probably gonna make the most money. So go with the option of passion. And if you liked this advice, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and join me tomorrow for tomorrow's Motivational Minute.